serve his country. But for you to leave college, what do you return?
There's nothing noble about my enlisting. I'm just running away.
What?
My heart. Responsibilities on myself.
Alan, we both know you were hurt by conscious actions. But is this really the action, the answer? Hurting her return?
Dr. Marshall, there have been times in the past few months when I felt like I called the ministry. And last Sunday, I just knew I was wrong. I can never be a minister.
Why not? I think you have all of the qualifications.
Oh, Mrs. Marshall, if I were going to try to serve him, I'd want to give him my best. I try to be as honest and uncompromising as you are, Dr. Marshall.
Thank you.
And when Aunt Judith destroyed my pain, I realized that I never had the courage to fight for my ideals.
You're just underestimating yourself, Evan. You can't.
No, Mrs. I don't think so.
Alan, when you give your life to peace and quiet, us, patience.
I have no patience nor any strength.
We all have times when the lights come away.
I know, sir. But you don't. For me, when going gets rough, I just run away. He needs more man like you, Dr. Marshall. Well, I just came here to say hello. Better go on now, sir.
Well, we'll be seeing you again soon.
Bye, Dr. Marshall. And Mr. Marshall.
Goodbye, Al.
Oh, and if you change your mind about staying in your house, the months ahead will be very, very easy for you if you're not carrying this heavy burden.
I just have nothing to say to them, Dr. Marshall. Goodbye, Dr. Marshall.
If he can only understand, forget it.
Has your arm still been bothering
you? It's just a habit. I think I'll go next week to get it checked out by the doctors.
Well, that's good. You've been so busy with the show.
Yes. Yes.
Stay with my career.
Together.
too much happens, and too often the marriage suffers worse than the job does.
There's no point in being here. Claire is your scapegoat.
Nobody wants you to be the scapegoat. Just try to help.
It's not too late, Harry.
Isn't it?
Susan is already, but I'm thinking of us. If we made a new start.
All right, excuse yourself by blaming me. We just don't care.
Mr. and Mrs. Grant, marriages are made in heaven, but they have to be lived here on earth. Heaven comes to earth. We must. And we have to accept it. If we don't accept it, Which is where I should stay.
A minister's place is in his church.
Joe can't even like me, Senator. But without me, then you're left with miserable, mean people like you.
I have studied the problem of juvenile delinquency. My cases have been widely circulated.
I have read those reports, Senator. As far as I can see, all they say is you're against juvenile delinquency.
You're in no position to hand out any advice.
Senator, everyone reports it. They hate it. But what can we do to stop it?
I've made my position clear.
Yes, yes, you have. You reprise punishment without mercy. Your recommendations are to just judge these kids without any mercy at all.
Your trustees may have something to say on that score,
no doubt. But I tell you this, Senator. If we don't stop pointing these poor kids with stones in our hands,
I've heard one sermon today.
And listen to another. Remember what our Lord Jesus said to these Pharisees in the Bible? Let he who's without sin cast the first stone.
I have made my position clear.
Senator, I'm in great pain. Please help me with my wife.